To remove the kernels from your ear of corn, take your cleaned ear of corn and go ahead and stand it up. With your chef's knife, you're just going to run down the length of the corn to remove all of the kernels. You can also do this in a bowl, and this will help contain all of the kernels. And that is how you remove the kernels from the ear of corn.